Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I would like to share views about WordPress plugin, which is a visual composer. By using this visual composer, you can create your website pages lively. Today I would like to share how this WP Bakery page builder helps you to create your website design. Let us check. This is my website in Knowledge Tree. Recently I updated my theme, which is purchased from Theme Forest. You can see how it looks. Along with this theme, I got WP Bakery page builder plugin. So let us check how, by using this plugin, how we can create a page live. So coming to my backend, this is my advertise with us page. Today I will show you how this page will be lively edited and how it looks into my website. Let us check in the backend side. Here, after installing this plugin, you can see the backend editor and the frontend editor. So let us check. First, copy all this content. So go to the frontend editor. Formerly, this WP Bakery page builder plugin called as Visual Composer. You can search in WP plugins section in the WordPress.org website. You can see the list of plugins like this, which provides some add-ons to this composer, Visual Composer. All these plugins will help you to create your web page with more effective, and you can add additional effects to your web page. So let us check. Just now we moved to the front end. This is live editor. You can see there is an option like editing option. You can simply check the rows. If you want to make this as this, it will add another section here. So update, and now go to the layout section, and here we can add the WordPress widgets like structural widgets, widgetized sidebar. I want to add the sidebar here. I want to use my default sidebar I already created in my widgets area. You simply save this default sidebar. You can see how it looks. It is saved. See, in the visual itself, you are able to see the section here. So if you want to display another here, you can add from you can gallery, you can add fast media gallery, or this is my theme Flow News. If you want to add any carousel posts, you can select this. Any tabbed post, you can select this, and the display posts and header posts. So I would like to show a tabbed posts here. If a user come to my website and look into this page, they can know about my advertise with us rules and prices here, and thereafter if anybody want to look into my articles, I am placing here a business startups. You can write simply the heading as bootstrap or business startup, business startups and simply check this one. And coming to the query tab 2, simply select a digital marketing. Digital marketing and simply select this checkbox. And coming to the end, select Codeignator, which is a programming framework. We had some articles on Pro Codeignator, that's why I'm showing here Codeignator, and select this Codeignator checkbox. How many articles you want to display? I want to display 6. And I want to display for these 2 6. You simply save this one and close. You will able to see in the live link. Suppose if you want to display any ad here, you can simply place ads here. If you don't want, you can simply remove ad. Still, if you want to display any sliders, you can simply check this one and go to the flow news and add the carousel slider here. If you want to display the WordPress sliders, simply check this one and how many slider if you want to show. Number of posts, I want to show 3, latest 3 posts. And carousel settings will be here. It is lazy load is off. If you want to on the lazy load, you can simply on. Show navigation and hidden navigation. I want to show the navigation here and go to the query section, WordPress posts, and general settings is display name, latest posts, and simply save the changes and close. You can see here the slider is very nice, the page looks very good. Like this you can create a page using WP Bakery page builder. After completing this, you simply click update. Successfully updated, then go to the backend section. In the backend section, your page looks like this. Here you can see the blocks and side widgets, widget sidebar. Like this you can create your page using WP Bakery page builder. After installing, you have an option like classic mode and front end editor. If you want to edit in backend side, you can go as it is. If you want to edit in the front end mode, you can simply click the front end editor. Now let us update this page and see how it looks in the front end side. Now page is updated. Let us go to the front end side. This advertised with us. Just now we updated. See, this is the page we look. Followers, categories, and business startup, digital marketing, and Codeignator. These are the sidebars, tabs, and Codeignator. And you can see here. In the side categories, you can see the recent and popular tabs. This is widget sidebars, and we can also see the latest posts here, how to solve the biggest problems with premium WordPress theme and Insta Builder. These are the latest posts, and like this you can edit your web page more effectively by using WP Bakery Page Builder. If you want to use this WP Bakery Page Builder, you can simply go to the WordPress.org and download the Visual Composer plugin and install and try in your website. Thanks for watching Naya videos. Please subscribe to Naya videos to more information about WordPress and SEO, and lot more information will find in Naya video channel. Please subscribe to Naya videos.